Investigators say cigarette butts caused an apartment fire that forced 14 people out of their homes and sent one person to the hospital. The Ripon Fire Department says someone on a second floor balcony at the Valley Crest Apartments put cigarette butts in a plastic container. Officials say that sparked a fire that went up the wall and into the roof. The Red Cross is helping the tenants.